Hi, my name is Jasmine Cordu. I'm the digital advertising wheeler here at Wholewell. And on this episode of Wholewell TV, we'll be doing a walkthrough of how to build an audience in Facebook Ads Manager. When you're building out an ad set in Facebook Ads Manager, the first thing you want to do is name your ad set. You want to name it something specific that allows you to distinguish who or where you're targeting. Then you'll want to decide where you're driving traffic to, be it a website, an app download, or Facebook Messenger. If you're selling a product, you can add an offer to your ads that people can save and get reminders about. If you have an existing audience you'd like to target, you can choose that, or choose from any of your custom, saved, or lookalike audiences. Next up, you want to choose the locations you want to reach. You can target people at the country, state, or city level, or you can target specific areas using geocircles. For your locations, you can target people who live there, were there recently, are currently there, or are traveling there. Next, choose the age group you want to reach. You can go as young as 13 or as old as 65 and older. Next, you'll choose the genders you want to reach, be it men, women, or everyone. Then, you'll choose your preferred language. When you type in the language you want, Facebook will show you all the versions it has available. Choose the one most applicable. Now we get to the fun part. Here's where we set the parameters for our audience. What is our target audience interested in? For example, let's say you wanted to target people who were interested in marketing or coffee. Facebook will target people who fit your location, age, and language requirements, plus are either interested in marketing or coffee. You may have noticed that as we were building out our audience, that meter to the right has changed. This is the audience size meter that gauges how broad or how narrow your audience is. You want to try and shoot for the green. This tells you your audience is a good size. Beneath the audience size meter are your estimated daily results, which gives you an estimate of the number of people you'll reach per day and the number of results, like link clicks or landing page views you'll get per day. Remember, this is just an estimate and not a guarantee. To help make sure you're reaching the right people, you can exclude people based on interest. So, let's say you want to target people who are interested in marketing or coffee, but not fruit. Facebook will exclude all those people that fit your other targeting requirements, but are also interested in fruit. To help make your audience more narrow, you can add conditions that people in your audience must meet in order to see your ads. For example, if you want to target people who are interested in coffee or marketing, but must also be interested in candles, you can input that and Facebook will show your ads to those who only match your criteria. If you find that your audience is a bit small or your estimated daily results are super low, you can check this box and Facebook will expand your audience automatically to help boost your results. You can also target people based on their connections to you, whether they like your page or are friends of those who like your page. You can exclude those people as well. If you're going to be using this audience again, you might want to save it so that you don't have to build this out multiple times, which will save you a ton of time.
And there you have it. That was a walkthrough of how to build an audience in Facebook Ads Manager. If you have any questions, feel free to leave us a comment below or tweet us at Wholewell. For a deeper dive, check out wholewell.com/university and use the code WWVideo for 80% off all of our courses.